everybody. This is the third video for the deadlift series. Today we've got Kara back with us. She's going to be working on a trap bar. This bar we have set up, it's got about 155 pounds on it. So again, if you're using weight, make sure you get really well primed and warmed up with what you're doing with that band of good morning or some other drills that you already know of, just so you don't get injured before you're lifting, okay? With this bar, this trap bar, it's slightly elevated. You can see the handle here, okay? And the purpose of that is just to allow you to not have to go too full range of motion if you don't have that yet. A trap bar is a really great tool too because it allows you to pull the weight in the center of your mass through your midfoot. When you start lifting with the bar will be slightly in front of you, so you have to have really, really good mobility and technique before you do that. So we're gonna go ahead and have Kara, all right, break her hips back, get set up. I'll have her stop at the bottom. Again, see how she's nice and straight through here. We got tension in the hamstring and in the glutes, but we want her to activate her lat. So turn in a little bit. She's nice and braced here. And the other thing with this, you can see this triangle. That's what we're looking for in a deadlift. That means we've got a lot of torque. We have a really good position and technique on the bar. Brace that core, go ahead and lift up, just pull through the heel. Good. Engage the glute at the top. She's nice and braced. Hip hinge back through. Just set that weight back down. All right, good. And that's a well-executed trap bar deadlift. Again, the big things we're wanting to look at the top of that lift to get set up here, we don't want to overextend through that lower back. All right, so this is a really, really good training tool if you have access to a trap bar before working on a straight bar. If you have any questions, let us know.